Hello everyone and welcome back to Evil Left Gaming. We're playing more Legends of Zelda Breath of the Wild. And thank you everybody for giving me suggestions on where to go so I can figure out what to do next. We are going to the Foothill Stable. Okay, so there apparently should be some recipe we need, and also someone might sell us something. So, let's head on over to here.
Hi.
Good evening. If you're stopping by Foothill Stable, then you're probably headed to Grand City, that's right. Thought so. Hold on, buddy, are you really heading to Grand City just like that? Yes? See, this is how tourists get a bad rap. That place is a sheer cliff, and it gets so hot past the second checkpoint that your body will catch fire. Yeah, that happened to us. Normally, I wouldn't stop a stranger from heading to their doom, but I kinda like ya. So, I guess I've no choice but to sell you these fireproof elixirs. They can protect you from the burning air. Even Goron City regulars usually take at least 3 elixirs with them. Okay. We'll hold off for just a second. I see. I won't waste my breath arguing about it. Just trust me when I say you should give up on going to Goron City. Mm-hmm. Okay. I wish I had this kind of artistic skill.
Hi.
Have you gotten to look at this picture too? It's so beautiful. I could spend hours just looking at it. This painting was made by Ozunda, the owner of the stable, or so I hear. That volcano in its background, it's so majestic, and the stable is subtle in the scenery. I think that the stable was painted from a southern direction. Its composition is just so impressive. Aha. Okay. Oh, there we go. Okay, so the recipe we're after. So it's some type of lizard plus, it looks like the bobkin horn. I bet it's this. No, that's a speed boosting. This one? Ah, the fireproof lizard. Yep, that would make sense. The fireproof elixir grants a fireproof effect, which prevents your body from catching fire. Be sure to pack this when venturing out to explore Death Mountain. Got it. Cool, cool. Okay. What? You came to see me again? All right. Do you have more lizards? What do you got? You don't. Never mind. Go away. Nope. That's it. You don't help me anymore. Bye. We've talked to you. Let's talk to you. Welcome. Will you be staying with us? No. Nope, no, I'm not. Bye, thank you. No, I don't want to talk to you again. Okay. Who else is around here that we can talk to? Shiny? Shiny. Sunshroom. Okay. Well, I guess we should buy those 3 elixirs since I'm not seeing any other the fireproof suit person. Or maybe that's in town, who knows. All right, here you go. Boom. If you have that many, you should be able to make it to Grand City, no problem. Okay, awesome. Then if that's the case, We'll wait till we're actually on fire, but we definitely should switch up to our better armor anyways. Because there is that, guardian waiting for, round two. Okay. Hello there. I should check my map. Or should I go by intuition like the original Trailblazers? A troubling dilemma. Now that I think about it, this is a volcanic road. I better check my map. Okay. Well, shrine nearby. Really? I don't want to fight with you guys. Hey! Ow. Why am I ragdolling so much? There. Okay. Now that we have that settled. Honestly, we should just come up here and just hoard in or fly in. Yeah? That seems faster? That seems faster. All right, now let's take the elixir. Flame guard, okay. And then north is this way. We'll just glide on in. They want us to see a shrine. What if I hit you with this? Really? All right, fine. Moving on. Okay. Take all those. I forget what recipe I need uses those, but one of them does. One of my armor upgrades. Lots of ore. Alright, we don't got time. We don't have time. We gotta go. We're already at almost 4:30. Ooh. What wants to fight? Nope. Not today. Maybe. Maybe after I get that flame proof stuff. Not fighting the lava giants. Whole bird. Okay. Something tells me if I let it sit there a second longer, it would have been roasted. The hell? Oh, that was one of the lizards I could have used. That's fine. Death Mountain Marker 3, Southern Mine. Got it! Hmm. There's a ton of ore here. All right, note to self. Once we need ore, come back here. Oh, hey, perfect. You showed up just at the right time. I'm on my way back from Grand City, but I forgot to buy souvenirs. I wanted to capture some of those fireproof lizards that live here in Death Mountain, but those suckers are quick. Hey, you look pretty speedy. I bet you could catch a ton. If you bring me 10, I'll even give you some heat-resistant armor. Ooh, that's what we need. So, what do you say, buddy? Help a pal out of a jam by capturing some fireproof lizards? Leave it to me. Great. Thanks, buddy. Just 10 fireproof lizards should be enough. You can probably just find some right around here. Okay. We need that fireproof armor. Kind of wish I had the Sheik stealth, the stealth armor. That is something that was suggested we should grab at some point, because then we can just run up on things, and they would not be frightened away as quickly as they normally do. And I have the tendency to just run. So, nope. Got it. What? Hey! Bonk. Don't move, don't move, don't move, don't move. Got it. Okay. How many is that? 8. Ooh, we're almost got it. We need more lizards. Where are you? I like your song, bro, but we'll talk later. Come on, I need more lizards now. There they are. Okay, we got this. It'll be just in time. No! Stupid rock terrain. Okay, we need one more. One more. We have a whole minute before we run out of fireproof and I have to drink another potion and I don't want to waste it. There you are. Make your respawn. Okay. Wow. Look at all them fireproof lizards. You actually managed to chase down 10 of those suckers. Well, deal's a deal. Hand them over, and I'll give you this heat-resistant armor. Here you go. Thanks, buddy. Here, take this. Flamebreaker armor. Excellent. Armor crafted by Gorons for Hylians curious to visit Goron City. It's made from fire-resistant rocks to protect the wearer. Hmm? Something's the matter, buddy. My helmet. Sorry. It ain't for Lennon. It's too expensive for that. You can buy your own at Goron City. To get to Goron City, head up north from here. It's the 5th stop up the trail. I'm sure you'd agree, buddy, that it's always handy to have some spare souvenirs on hand. So if you come across any more fireproof lizards, I'll buy them off you 20 rupees for 3. Ooh, and that's how we're going to get money later when we need it. And if I get my hands on some fireproof lizards and some monster parts, I can make some fireproof elixirs to boot. I already have those, but thank you for playing. Okay. We now have Flamebreaker armor, which has Flame Guard on it, so we won't die. It is weak, though, so we should probably... Do we want to go to a... No, no. We'll go to Goron City first, then we'll go to a fairy fountain. That's how we'll do this. Because I have a feeling we're going to want to wear this armor for a while we're doing this. And, and yeah, I don't like having weak armor now that we've had some good armor. Okay. Okay. Yep. We are not bursting into flame right now. Excellent. I kind of wish I could bring a horse up here, but I know it would die. Or at least I'm pretty certain it would. And I don't want to try that, because we've already lost one horse to my stupidity. Boom. Hello? Right on. Did it cook the bird? It cooked the bird! Roasted bird thigh. Prime meat that's been flame seared to perfection, no kidding. The outside is crispy, but the inside's juicy. Eat this to recover hearts. Thank you. Okay. Well, we got that. Shrine's nearby. Ooh. What? Okay. You know what? I'm kind of glad we saved this one for last. That just seems as intimidating as all heck. Goron City! Hmm? Well, looky here. Welcome, Miss Master Link. How do you know me? What do you mean? More importantly, I hope you made it past all those magma bombs without injury. To be honest, we haven't had too many visitors here since those magma bombs started falling from the sky. I'd be bored to tears if I didn't pass through the time, if I didn't pass the time pretending to greet the long lost Hylian champion, eh? Oh, in case you didn't know, Link is the little Hylian who fought alongside the Goron champion, Daruk. If you want to hear more, talk to the boss. He lives further in town. Okay, cool. Thanks. Excellent. Let's go over here. Aha, here's the whole set. 700. 2000? Why? That's ridiculous. 2000? So I need 2700. All right. All right, let's see if we have enough. You have the privilege of standing in Ripped and Shredded, my armor shop. How can I help you? I want to sell. What do you want to sell? Oh, there's only worth 30? Ugh. Eh. Jeez. Okay. I could sell armor? Really? Ooh. No, I ain't doing that. Okay. All right, never mind. We'll come back to this later. We will come back to that later. Let's find that shrine first off so we can have an easy way to teleport back here, and then we'll figure out what the hell we're doing next. Where is that shrine? Okay, Got it. It's gotta be around here somewhere. It's a Goron. Oh, here we go. That's as high as you go? Alright. Hey! Punk? I'm walking here. Aha! There we go. That's what we need. Shay Mosha Shrine. To you who sets foot in the shrine, I am Shay Mosha, in the name of the goddess I offer this trial. Swinging flames. Okay. So what do we got? Catch fire. Okay. What are you? The Stone Smasher. Long throw. I mean, I already have a Stone Smasher that has attack up plus 12. So, I mean, I guess technically it would be better than a Guardian Axe plus 2. Now we'll get rid of the Guardian Sword. Okay. Yeah, all right. Moving on. Oh. Let's bring out... I will use the Master Sword for now. Swing and a miss. Okay. That was pretty easy. What are you? A ruby. Thank you. Okay. Up the stairs we go. And what is up here? We got, we need a key. Okay. Over here. Puzzle time. Got it. Oh, wait. Come back. Come back here. Okay. So let's try that again. Okay. All right, we're not doing that. What are we supposed to do with you? Hmm? Okay. And it's a small key. Did we get everything in here? No, there's still one more chest. Okay. But where? There's more of the puzzle. Okay. I mean, come on. Come on. Come on. All right. Fine. I mean, I guess. All right. We're just gonna. There. Happy. Don't know why it didn't freaking flame sort of didn't work the way it was supposed to, but whatever. It's fine. Alright, that's the end. We don't want to come in here yet. There's gotta be something more that we are missing. This is the entrance. Okay. Where is the other treasure chest? It's not over here. We already did that. Where is the... Where's the ball? Where did the ball go? That's what I want to know. I want to know where the ball went. They respond. Okay, cool. That's fair, I guess. So what happens if we make this go the other way? Anything?
Okay.
smart for a second there. Because it has to get back up here, right? Yep. Okay. Where else is there to go? Come on. Can't believe you didn't grab that. There is somewhere else in this area I have not been to yet. Arrows 10. That's what it was. Right on. Right on. Cool. Well, we're done. Let's get the, I'm dumb. Yep, I'm dumb. Okay. Thank you for playing. We're done now. Your resourcefulness in overcoming this trial speaks to the promise of a hero. In the name of the goddess Hylia, I bestow upon you this spirit orb. May the goddess smile upon you. Okay, so we have now, okay, oh my god. All right. Calm down, not falling into lava. Okay, we've reached Goron City. We now have a, bro, chill out. We now have an easy way to teleport back into town. Let's go talk to the weapon, armor person and figure out what we need to sell, because I want that armor, and then we also need another 1,000 rupees, so that way we can get the last fairy fountain open. And yeah, see you in a second. Okay, so we have sold enough stuff, so now I want to buy I have that armor. I need the helm. Yes, 2,000. Thank you, brother. I need the boots. Thank you. Yes, nice to invisibility. Now, down to here. Okay, now let's go get a horse and talk to that last fairy.
Hey!
Welcome, welcome. Yes, give me my horse. Let's get Buddy. Come on, Buddy. All right. And there you go. Thanks for choosing us for all your horsey needs. Horses have a lot of stamina. Yes, we know. Thank you for playing. All right. Yeah. Good buddy. You were following the path. Why would you do that? Okay, here we are. And now, the last of the great fairies, I do believe. Well, you're back. I mean, you've come back, have you? Now, you have the rupees for me, right? Hand them over quickly. In order for me to regain my power, I need 1,000 rupees. Here you go. Reedy? Thank you. You were too kind. Nawagh! I'm revived! Alas, free of that tiny bud after so long, my arms were corporeal. They'd have cramped for sure. And you're not. You're the one who set me free, are you not? My name is Melania. I am the god who watches over the horses of this world. I suppose you deserve a reward for setting me free. What shall I do? Shall I make you my meal? Haha, I only jest. If a horse you love passes away from some sort of tragic fatal accident, it is within my power to revive that horse. However, if I detect vile intent behind the death of your horse, you will suffer my wrath. I only jest, let me see. Aye, a horse loyal and true has fallen during your adventures. I could end you right here and now. I jest, of course. I shall bring your companion back to... travel with you once more? No, thank you. I see. Well, if you're feeling something in your soul that resembles equine heartbreak, you know where to find me. To feel so is unforgivable. I jest. Feel free to return to me whenever you like. You are not the fairy I thought you were. I swore that... Okay. So that means there's still one more fairy out here. That I don't know about. Because we got the one for this area. Boom. There. That stamp. We got the one over here. Yes. Great Fairy Fountain there. And we got the one here. Great Fairy Fountain. Check. Should I just like... It does say it, right? It does say Great Fairy Fountain. Okay. We're just gonna look real quick. Is it said? I thought they said they had one more sister. Where haven't I been? Right? I haven't been in the Death Valley area. I don't see a Great Fairy Fountain here. Okay. So after not seeing what I wanted in the map. We're gonna come down here. Gather up all these nice little plants and then talk to the fairy. Savak. Cough. Sleeping underwater is not a good idea. Is not a good idea, as it turns out. Huh? You can't do me to have your clothing enhanced, right? Mm. With the power that avails me, I can greatly enhance your clothing. Enhance away. Please enhance my bomb armor I just got. Fireproof lizards. Oh, no. Okay, so we have to go fireproof lizard hunting. Okay. And see, these guys needed the red choo-choo jelly. Those are fire creep swings. Let's go ahead and upgrade the snow stuff. Just because we're going to go up there again sooner than later. Yes. All done. Thank you. Okay. Now at least those will be all level 2. Mm-hmm. Okay. All done. Nope, we're done. Thank you. Huh? Take care. Okay. Back to Death Mountain. We'll go... I think from up here would be better. Okay. So actually, I'm gonna do something I don't think I've done in this series. We're gonna call this here, and I'm gonna gather all of those lizards off camera, and plenty of them. So, yeah. Thanks for watching, everybody, and we'll see you then.